Hello, my name is Freddie Renz, and I was born in 1887. I was raised to a Streator and am a graduate of Streator High School. I later went to take special courses on the developing of coal mines, and then I built the bridge that crosses Bridge Street and the Vermilion River Bridge. After that, I went to take the mines, and I built all of the mines in Streator and some of the surrounding areas, and I later died in 1964, and I'm now buried at Riverview Cemetery. Hello.